Sandra Taylor is 26 and until recently was married to Ron, who she had known from childhood. She's worked for a successful public relations company since leaving school, and over the years built up the reputation of being a very efficient, level-headed person, which resulted, 3 years ago, in Sandra being put in charge of personnel.